enjoyed it. When it said 恭喜, it means congratulate. Yeah, that's what it means. So, if you see someone Chinese and want to say a Chinese New Year greeting to them, you can tell them 恭喜 in Mandarin, or in Cantonese is 恭喜. That's where the 恭喜 fa choy is. The 恭喜 is the same as the first two words in 恭喜 fa choy, which a lot of you may know. Okay, so we're down to the last song, I can't believe. My last song is also a Chinese theme one. I'm gonna move a little bit ahead of in time, and I picked it for Valentine's Day, which is also close by. It's coming up, I think it's next Wednesday. So it will be Valentine's Day. So my last song is a love song. It's the theme song from Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. The Asian movie that has won the most Academy Award nominations, I think. So I picked this theme song called A Love Before Time for you. I hope that whether you're celebrating Valentine's Day just with the fellow residents, or if you have your partner still with you, I hope you will enjoy this song, A Love Before Time.
Thank you. dragon's coming.
Everyone. So those are all the performances I have for you today. I hope you had a good time. I'll introduce my role a little bit more. So as Miss of Vancouver, I'm going to be representing Vancouver to compete in Miss of BC and Miss of Canada pageants on behalf of Vancouver in this July. So I hope you can all cheer me on. Thank you. Thank you. For those of you who knows how to use the internet, in June, right before the month before the provincial and national pageants, there will be public voting. So if you know how to use a computer, please remember me and maybe cast me a vote. Thank you so much. Thank you for the honor and privilege for me to sing for you today. I wish you all a happy Lunar New Year and a good Valentine's Day. Thank you.
Thank you.